I told him to look for your signal, so as soon as you're ready.
Sergeant 6 Ceballos, C-E-B-A-L-L-O-S from the California Highway Patrol. Tonight, we were called out here at approximately 10 p.m. for a solo vehicle traffic collision. Right now, we're in the process of investigating this collision with a red Ford Ranger. It looks like the only vehicle that was involved. It was traveling westbound on Highway 74, west of Bradford Road. Undetermined speed at this time right now. It looks like the solo male driver lost control of the vehicle and struck a tree that was in the center divider, causing fatal injuries to the driver. Nobody else was involved. Second vehicle that was traveling eastbound did hit the tree, but that is a separate collision that we're investigating right now. So right now it's undetermined what caused the accident, but we do have a solo fatality this evening.